My name is Ben Moe, and I am the president of the Royal Society of Marine Artists, based at the Mall Galleries in London. And we are one of the member societies of the Federation of British Artists. The RSMA was founded over 75 years ago, and our annual London exhibition is held every autumn. The RSMA, as its title suggests, is a thematic society taking inspiration from the sea and coast. We are a multimedia society, so we include in our show oils, watercolours, acrylics, drawings, pastels, original prints and sculptures. The resulting exhibition is one of very different styles and techniques, but cohesive because of the marine theme. On the one hand, we have historical and current marine work, and on the other, life on the beach, with all the wonders of the beach itself. Tidal waters of the world bring with them a vast array of activities to give inspiration. We are now accepting submissions and seeking new members who demonstrate fascinating and interesting work. Further details can be found on our website, and the submissions process is set out on the Mall Galleries website. The call for entries is now open, and the deadline for submissions is 12 noon on the 5th of July 2019. Please do send in your best marine work.